Magandang araw po sa inyong lahat. Welcome back to my channel with new video today. Andito tayo sa Tagum City. Susubukan natin dumaan sa bagong flyover. Actually, open na ito last year as part of Build program under the 30 administration. This is considered the longest flyover in Mindanao with 1.6 kilometers long with 4 lanes and solar lights. Binabaybay natin ang daang Maharlika Highway or Davao-Agusan Road. So ayan guys, agaw pansin pa rin ang palm trees as the number one attraction here in Tagum City. So we're approaching the flyover, so aakyat tayo at tatawid tayo. So tara! Sa baba guys, hindi pa tapos. Ongoing pa rin ang construction sa kalsada dito sa may ilalim. Medyo maputik ngayon kasi laging umuulan dito. So magdating na ng yung wall guys, parang bricks.